No, actually, I think the correct choice is C. I mean, tar sands are not environmentally friendly. There's nothing here that forces companies to move from coal to oil. They do pass the costs on to the consumers. The right choice here is C. They switch from they will reduce their carbon emissions until it no longer makes economic sense for them to do so. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 4.